We were off to ITV to regale morning television with our journey.
Whilst on screen, the diabetic's champion was becoming more polished.
It was time to challenge Dad with the reality of our minibar bill from Zagreb.
Yeah, he cleared out the minibar in Croatia, and that's very embarrassing.
No, you can't, because that's that.
Our host, the European Association of Diabetes, were horrified.
You can't mention that, because it shows, well, it's not...
It shows that you're not completely fixed yet, that's what it shows.
It does. Also, the Fosters in my utility room.
Yeah. What utility room? Oh, the one TV.
I knew it!
One TV.
20, now there's only 19. How did that happen?
Because I can't believe you ever white. Because I was there.
This was after your first one beer, right? You can't have a car beer.
Why is he doing that? Why is he still doing that?
Have you found my bloody...
Yeah, don't try and change this up.
Have you found it?
I've caught you red-handed stealing into my beer.
Took a beer from stealing. You told me there's a sign on there, help yourself. We had this massive crate of them on the side. I thought, right, Angus, help me, we've got to hide these. Granddad's coming.
We stuffed him in the utility room under the dog food.
Yeah, but what was I over there doing?
You must have been on your hands.
What was I over there doing?
Feeding the dog.
So you hid it under the dog food. That sounds very
sensible. You've obviously rummaged through it on your hands and knees.
Rummage anyway.